Today's Five Things You Need to Know is brought to you by Power Credit Union, proudly serving Southern Colorado.
Good Thursday morning. It is January the 7th, and I'm Bree Groves with your News 5 update. It is official that Joe Biden will become the 46th president of the United States. The former vice president's victory in the Electoral College certified by Congress shortly after 1:30 this morning. And this comes after the House and Senate rejected the objections to dismiss Biden's electoral votes from states like Arizona and Pennsylvania. Colorado Health Department issuing new guidance for Colorado's vaccination plan. The agency sent a letter to local public health departments clarifying that they should prioritize high-risk health care workers in Phase 1A and moderate health care workers and first responders in Phase 1B. Essential workers, they say, including teachers, should not be vaccinated until those over the age of 70 are. Academy School District 20 restarting its free meal program for families. It was extended through the end of the year by the federal government, providing around 10,000 prepackaged meals to anyone under the age of 18. They do it every week at various times at 7 different schools. We do have a traffic alert for drivers on the west side of Colorado Springs. 30th Street between King and Fontanero closed. Crews are working to replace some of the curbs, gutters, sidewalks, pedestrian ramps. Mesa Road to 19th to King Street is a suggested detour on the east side of the project. And then 31st Street, your best option if you're on the west side of that project. Let's get the forecast now with meteorologist Sam Schreier.
Well, when we look outside, it's going to be a chilly one out there today. Temperatures are going to be in the 40s and, you know, maybe a stray 50 out there. But with the cloud cover, I think it's going to be just tough to warm up today because we won't have a lot of wind to help us out. When we look at the extended forecast, we would be in the 40s, if not 30s, by the weekend, and Saturday is still going to be our best chance for snowfall, although we think it'll favor areas south of Pueblo.
Thank you for listening to today's Five Things You Need to Know, sponsored by Power Credit Union.